the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grade. Just have to look, having read.